Hi, my name is David Busacker, and I'm a consultant here at Stratasys. I'm going to talk to you a little bit today about a new capability from GrabCAD Print called Advanced FDM. When you're building a 3D printed part, you're usually doing it for a good reason. Maybe you want to build the thing a little bit cheaper. Maybe there's a particular quality or design freedom you need out of 3D printing. Or maybe it's faster than traditional manufacturing. But whatever the reason is, there is a reason. And you have to have that reason in mind when designing and preparing your build for 3D printing. This is called design for additive manufacturing. To achieve optimal design for additive manufacturing, it typically requires manipulation of the CAD or even tweaking of tool paths, which can take a lot of time. But with advanced FDM, the design for additive manufacturing steps are brought straight into the build preparation step. Let's take a look at this fixture here. Now, there are particular features on this fixture that I'm going to want to keep very strong, like these pins. I know they're going to see a lot of abrasion when they're interacting with the part, but the rest of it's just there to hold everything together. Therefore, with advanced FDM, I can add high strength to these pins while keeping the rest of it pretty sparse, therefore optimizing by cost and strength. Another example of the use of advanced FDM is with holes. Now, horizontal holes are very notorious for building asymmetrically and requiring support, which is going to be more expensive and take more material. Using advanced FDM, you can modify the actual geometry of these holes so they won't require support. In addition, if you want a critical dimension on these holes, you can add material around the holes for post-machining. Before advanced FDM, adding machine stock around the edge of a hole would require a CAD operation, which is going to lengthen the entire procedure. Now, if you want to add threaded inserts to your holes, typically you create the hole width in CAD and then export to build preparation software. But sometimes that width isn't just right, or you're going to change the insert. If you want to adjust the insert on the fly, advanced FDM will allow you to actually adjust the dimension of your hole in the build preparation software, so you don't have to go back to CAD to perform that kind of an operation. In the end, GrabCAD Print software, advanced FDM, takes the time out of making great designs.